New FEMA Disaster Recovery Center is open today in Orleans County. These locations are temporary facilities made to help flood survivors apply for FEMA assistance and answer any relief-related questions. The new DRC is located at the Barton Memorial Building. This will be the sixth center in the state to open since the flooding in July. All disaster relief centers are open 7 days a week from 8 a.m. to 7 p.m. For more information about the DRCs, you can head to our website at WCAX.com.